The number six Sooners today. JR has joined us again.
Happy JR today, boy. I can tell you that right now.
It should be, buddy.
And this main event makes me even happier because it features four guys going in four different directions, in my opinion, and I'll explain that.
Okay.
Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 431 pounds, representing the Blackpool Combat Club, Wheeler, Utah, and Claudio Castagnoli.
Now, here's a group.
Yeah.
Wheeler and Claudio, they are red hot right now. There is no question. They've won three in a row.
They're an amazing team. They've got great chemistry early on. And that means so much. As you see, they have great symmetry. They don't miss on a high-risk offense very often.
Exactly. That fastball special there won again last night on Rampage. Three in a row for Claudio and Wheeler of the Blackpool Combat Club.
Great cohesion, no question about it. But tonight, they face the AEW Tag Team Champions, who, in my opinion, in this early portion of their tag team title run, are almost...